dude. So we are going to try and escape the jungle. What are you off to? Oh, you don't need a ball for this one. That's okay. We don't need a ball. All right. So we are going to try and escape the jungle. And that's our island. However, we have got a problem. There is a big storm coming to the island and we need to get off. And we've got an even bigger problem, that our radio is broken.
A plane is leaving in 40 minutes from the southeast cove. You need to be there before the storm hits.
Can anybody hear me?
That is our radio broken now. We need to go from the top of the island all the way to the other side of the island. All right? And who knows what we are needing to go through. So that's where we need to get to. We need to try and get to a seaplane. Have you ever seen one of those before? No? That's all right. We'll take a fly on one of them today. Right, so first up, to make our way to the other side of the island, we need to get started. Are you ready to go? Fantastic. All right, first thing that we come up against, bears.
Right, guys, so because we're amongst the bears, we need to walk like the bears do. So we need to do a bear crawl, which means you are on your hands and feet. You do not let your knees touch the ground. And you need to bear crawl for 45 seconds. All right, do not let your knees touch the ground.
You ready, Damien? Okay, get ready to bear crawl. All right, we're in position, and let's go. Keep going as long as the bears do. Twenty seconds left. Can you keep going? Last 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and done. And I think the bears are okay with us walking through them now. What do you think? All right, so we've made it across the island a little bit, but we need to keep going. But we get caught in quicksand. Do you know what quicksand is? No? It's really sticky, wet sand that sucks you into it. So listen up.
Right, guys. So in quicksand, you need to squat down and you need to get your hands above your head and push through as hard as you can. So for 30 seconds, we are going to be like this. Hands above the head, and can you walk through the quicksand for 30 seconds?
Okay, watching the clock. And go for it. Keep going, can you get out? Keep going, keep going. Keep going, almost there, almost there. 5 seconds left. Can you get out? Three, two, one, and well done. Was that one sore on the legs? Yeah, that was close. Well done on getting out of the quicksand. But we are still not done. We're not even halfway across the island yet. So we need to keep going. All right. But that's what's in front of us. We have got a mountain next.
Okay, guys, to get up this mountain, we are going to have to do mountain climbers. So to do a mountain climber, you get yourself into a push-up position like that. And for 30 seconds, we need to try and get up the mountain as quick as we can. Getting your feet backwards and forwards to see if we can climb up the mountain.
Okay, you know what you're doing? All right, get in position. Get in position. Okay, we're starting in Three, two, one, and go! Pick those legs, pick them back and forward, back and forward, back and forward. Keep going, keep going, keep going! Keep going, keep going, last 5 seconds! Oh no, we're not there yet. But have a quick drink. Go grab a quick drink, grab a quick drink, grab a quick drink. And as soon as you give me a thumbs up, we will then see if we can get up the other part of the mountain. Good to go. Brilliant.
Guys, we didn't make it. We only got halfway up. So, once again, can we go quick, 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 quick? 30 more seconds of mountain climbers.
You ready? Starting in 3, 2, 1, and go! We've made it all the way up to the top of the mountain. All right, well done. I think we're almost halfway there, but we need to keep on going. And now we're up at the top of the mountain. How do we get down?
Okay, guys, to get through the river and the waterfall, you need to keep your feet off the ground, hands in the air. And if you see the river turning right, everything needs to go to the right. If you see it going to the left, everything needs to go to the left. Or if it's going straight, you need to keep your hands and feet off the ground.
Okay, you got that, Damien?
Yeah.
Brilliant. Okay, we're starting in, and this is going to go really fast. So hands up and feet up, starting in 3, 2, 1, and we're away. Keep those feet up, keep those feet up, hands up. River turn, you've got a turn as well. Get off the ground, keep up, keep up, keep up. It's going to the right, going to the right still, keep leaning to the right. And go back to the left, keep leaning to the left. Grabber wave, the grabber's going, you've got to lean that direction. Keep those feet up off the ground. Keep going, keep going, keep going. This is a long river. We're going up a high, high mountain, and maybe we'll come all the way back down. Keep going, keep going, keep going, all the way to the left. Back straight. Back straight. Keep going, moving with the river. It's going to go to the right next. It's going to go to the left. Keep those feet off the ground. Keep them off the ground. Almost there, hands up. Back to the right. We're going to go to the right next. Bring it all the way to the right. And again, and then to the left. Hands up, hands up, hands up. Don't let them touch the ground. Feet up as well. And we have made it all the way down into the lagoon. Well done.
Okay guys, to swim across the lagoon, We're going to be on our front. And every time we go to swim, we need to get up. Keep going. We're going to do that for 30 seconds.
Okay, so as long as you see the man swimming, you've got to swim as well, okay? All right, get on your front, ready to swim. Keep swimming, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Almost done. Keep going. Two more strokes, two more swims. Oh, and done. We have managed to make it across the lagoon. All right, grab another quick drink. Go, go, go. Give me a thumbs up when you're good to go. Fantastic. Okay. Do you think we are halfway across the mountain yet? Yeah? Cool. Are we done though? Are we finished? No way. We need to keep going. Now, what do you think the next thing that we need to do is? We've had to do mountain climbing, we've had to do bear walks, we've had to do river rafting. What else? Don't know? We're going to need to get away from the cheetah. So what are you going to need to do to get away from a cheetah? You're going to have to run really, really fast.
Okay, guys, to get away from the cheetahs, we need to run. We need to run. We need to run as fast as we possibly can for 30 seconds to get away from the cheetahs.
Okay, you ready to go?
Yeah.
Watch the video. The video will tell you when to start, okay? Watch for the countdown. Watching for the numbers, watch for the countdown. Two, one, and go! Fast as you can, fast as you can. Get those knees high, work those arms. Gotta get away from the cheetah. Go, 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 go. 10 seconds left, keep running, keep running, keep running. Keep going, 3 seconds, 2, 1, done. Very, very well done. We've made it closer to the seaplane, but we have still got to keep going. So, this time we've come up to a river and we need to cross the river.
So guys, to cross the river, we need to do our broad jumps. So, standing feet together, swing up, and can jump as far forward as we can. And can jump as far forward as we can again. You will need to do 10 broad jumps to get across the river.
Okay, so.
So guys, we're going to do our 10 broad jumps together. We will count them off. So, you and I, at the same time, are we ready? First one, feet together, using our hands. 3, 2, 1, and squat as you can. That's one. Other way. Two. Keep going. Three. Four. Five. Six. Thinking about being a big kangaroo. Seven. Eight, nine, and last one. Can we try and get as far as possible on this one? Get down nice and low, jumping forward, and 10.
Brilliant. We've managed to get across the river. We're almost, almost, almost there. All right, but we are at the top of that big cliff. And we need to get down to the beach.
Right, guys, we are so close. We need to get down this cliff to get on the beach and then get to the seaplane. But to get down the cliff, we need to do our rappel down, our Spider-Man backwards. So, to do this one, We're going to be in a push-up position, but then we're going to go down the cliff backwards. When I'm done, almost like a bear crawl, when I'm done in the space, can I go the other way? And then I'm going to be bowing along, trying to rappel down the cliff, just like Spider-Man would. We're going to do this for 45 seconds to try and get down to the beach to get to the seaplane.
All right, are we ready to go, Damien? Okay, starting in 3, 2, 1, and we're going backwards. Go, go, go. Keep climbing down, keep climbing down. Go! 10 seconds left. Three, two, one. Done. Excellent job. Very, very well done getting down that big cliff. Do you need a drink? Grab it. There we go. Again, just give me a thumbs up when you are ready. Cool. All right. Now we have got to try and get across the beach, but it is covered in crabs.
Right, guys. Next up, we are going to do a crab walk to get around and through the crabs. So what you need to do is go up on your hands and feet like that. And as you see the crabs coming down the screen to you, you will need to move. Can you move to the left? Can you move to the right? If they change direction, you need to change direction as well. Okay? Crab walk your way through all the crabs.
Okay, watching the screen, watch for the countdown, and you need to avoid the crabs. Move it the way, move it the way, move it the way. As you see it come, you gotta move, you gotta move, you gotta move, you gotta move. Good job moving left. They're getting faster, there's gonna be more of them. Oh, can you avoid all three of them? What is this next one doing? Oh, it's changing direction. It's changing again. It's changing again. You need to keep moving. Don't let the crabs catch you. Can you keep getting away from them? Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Very well done. I think that is the last one. But we're too late. The seaplane is taking off. So how are we going to get the pilot's attention?
Guys, the plane's leaving without us. We need to do everything that we can to try and get their attention before they take off too far. So, 30 seconds, can we do star jumps, wave our hands as much as we can? Let's go! Can we get their attention? As quick as you can. Making as much movement as you can to try and get the attention of the guys in the plane. Hopefully they will see this. Hopefully they will come back. 10 seconds left. Keep going. Can we get their attention? 3, 2, 1, and done.
Yep, they saw us. We've now got to safety. We got to the plane. And we are off the island. We have managed to escape the jungle. So, very well done. Are you tired? You are? Okay. So, that's us. Finished. Finished escaping the jungle. Did you like that? Yeah? Brilliant. Okay. Cool. All right, Damien, thank you very much for your help today. You have been excellent.